What is this? What are you, the bloodline suck up? I mean, you're out here with one arm. What are you going to do? Really, what are you going to do with one arm? Come on.
Well, theory, Sammy may not be able to do anything with one arm, but the rest of the bloodline might. What a reaction for the tag team champions who held the title for 361 days. And Madcap Moss going to get himself a theory. Into the post goes Mr. Money in the Bank.
That was awesome. Get the hell out of here.
Well, do you blame Madcap for acting that way?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Into the figure, accompanied to the ring by Jey Uso. He is one half of the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champion, Jimmy Uso!
Jimmy Uso and Angelo Dawkins. And who will be the special guest referee at SummerSlam? We find out live next on SmackDown. Jimmy Uso set for one-on-one action here tonight, and someone who's probably upset the fact that Brock's coming back to SmackDown next week is joining us on commentary because he's had some run-ins with the Beast, Mr. Sami Zayn.
I personally don't see why he needs to be here, but that's not why I'm here right now. I'm here to offer moral support to my brethren, the Usos.